Class 4, now I'm going to make you write a letter. Write. Write a question, write a letter to your bank manager requesting to change your residential address. Okay, this is the question. Write down, this is a question in your classwork copy. Write at the top classwork. And write here today's date. Now write from here the letter. First of all, here write your address. Suryabhai Surya. Garha, 25/1 is letter Surya Garha, okay? 25/1 Surya Garha. Mark, or you can write your own address also. Iske bajaye tum apna bhi address likh sakte ho, okay? You can write your own. Suryabhai Surya Garha Marg, NH80, Ramnagar. Okay. Then Lakhi Sarai, this is your own address. Then write date. Aaj ka date likh do. अब जिस अकाउंट में तुम्हारा बैंक है वहां का एड्रेस लिखो, आई मीन उस बैंक का किसको दे रहे हो. द बैंक मैनेजर स्टेट Bank of India State Bank of India The bank manager, State Bank of India, Surya Garha branch. उसके बाद लिखो दैट्स ऑल सब्जेक्ट सब्जेक्ट में किस बारे में लेटर लेटर है लिख दो रिक्वेस्ट टू चेंज रेसिडेंशियल एड्रेस राइट दिस मच राइट राइट First, what you will write is 25 by 1, Surya Garamar, 10, NH80, Ram Nagar, Lucky Sarai, A111-06. Dated 22nd February 21. You can make your own address also at the top. Right, it is written. You can make your own address at the top. Then you write date 22nd February 2001. Then to which bank manager you are sending, write that. The bank manager, State Bank of India, Surya Garam branch. And moreover, you can write that also Lucky Sarai. Kahan ka Lucky Sarai? That's all. And then subject you write request to change residential address. Okay. Itna ho jane ke baad I hope you're writing here. इतना हो जाने के बाद आप मैं ये डिलीट कर रहा हूं लिखो नीचे वाला पार्ट आई हैव अ सेविंग बैंक अकाउंट इन योर ब्रांच Saving account number could be to XXX78947. I have a saving bank account number jo bhi hai ABCD jo bhi -789546 in your branch and And a part of it since last, and a part of it since last 5 years. I would request to change my residential address as my as I have changed my home. Required Require documents in my support my support. I am attaching here. So I have a saving bank account number, whatever bank account number you can give, 786547 in your branch, and a part of it since last 5 years, and a part of it since last 5 years. I would request to change my residential address as I have changed my home. Required documents for my support I am attaching here. Yours, faithfully, then you write your name. Yes, faithfully, but at the down of faithfully, you write your name. That's all. And the letter is over. So I'm reading out this letter for you again. First of all, the question is, write a letter to your bank manager requesting to change your residential address. Okay. So what you have to do is, first of all, you will write your own address first, that is 25/1 Surya Garh Marg, which I have made you write, but you can make your own address also. Okay, you can make your own address also, right? You can make, or you can write your own address also in place of the address which I have given you. Here I have given you the address 25/1 Surya Garh Marg, NH80 Ramnagar, Lakhisarai, HT 1106. Okay, then give a space, write date, put today's date, 22nd February 2021, then give a space, then write the bank manager, State Bank of India, Surya Garh Marg, Lakhisarai, HT 1106. Then again give a gap, then you write subject, request to change residential address. Residential address ka matlab hota hai jahan par tum rehte ho. Okay, then give a space, and then you write your letter. I have a saving bank account number XXX whatever, and the last 789 6547, whatever you have, when artificial, anything imaginative you can write. So I have a saving bank account number this in your branch, and a part of it since last 5 years. I would request to change my residential address as I have changed my home. Required documents in my support I am attaching here. उसके नीचे योर फेथफुली, एंड योर फेथफुली के नीचे यू राइट योर ओन नेम. अपना नाम लिखो, जैसे प्रियांशु कुमार है तो लिखो प्रियांशु गुप्ता, प्रियांशु कुमार जो भी. देन इफ यू आर दिव्यांशी राज, राइट दिव्यांशी राज. आफ्टर योर फेथफुली, आफ्टर योर फेथफुली के बाद अपना नाम तुम लोगों को लिखना है. ओके, दिस इज द लेटर कंप्लीटेड. This was a letter to the bank manager for requesting to change your residential address. Okay. I hope all of you are writing here. All of you are writing here fast. Understood? This is all you have to do. I hope all of you have written only 3 minutes left. Write down. This is a letter to the bank manager requesting to change your residential address. Okay. This is the format what you will do. पहले अपना address लिखना है, उसके बाद gap देना है, then you will write the date, फिर एक gap देना है, फिर उस bank manager और उस bank का नाम और उस branch का नाम जिसको तुम लेटर जहाँ पे तुम्हारा account है, उसके बाद एक line छोड़ना है, then you will write subject, उसके बाद फिर एक line छोड़ना है, उसके बाद चालू करना है जो भी तुम्हें बोलना है, जो भी तुम्हारा रिक्वेस्ट है रिक्वायरमेंट, और उसके बाद लास्ट में लाइन छोड़ के योर फेथफुली, और फेथफुली के बाद तुम्हें अपना नाम लिख देना है नीचे. ओके, दिस इज द एड्रेस, दिस इज द फॉर्मेट एंड दिस इज द लेटर टू द बैंक मैनेजर एंड इट इज फॉर्मल लेटर. ओके, इनफॉर्मल नहीं है, ये फॉर्मल लेटर है. I hope all of you must have done. Now I am ending my letter here. Done. I am ending my class here.